Horse number 8, Covina's rider, out the saddle. Jockey David Moran to get back. The rest stand very well. And they're locked up. Off their race. Starter got them out very nicely. Coming out in front, Swaggitude in the center, Dante's Bluegrass. Between them goes Glamour Lady. Park Lane is moving up on the outside. And between runners, Pirano and Covina. On the rails is Poke the Dragon. Blissful Breeze starting to edge towards the center of the track, is getting in a little bit now. And just behind runners early, so that's the way it is. And on the inside, Think Magic are about 5 or 6 behind the leader. Second last is Midnight Flash. And the early trailer, one away, is Mystic Nile. Racing up in front is Dante's Bluegrass. Glamour Lady has the inside as they go down into the back stretch, 2.5 clear. In third, Swaggitude, a length and a half, Pirano, Poke the Dragon next. Park Lane got behind them from Covina the rail. Wonder Blissful Breeze, so that's the way it is. A bit wide on the track. Think Magic is third last. Making ground, Midnight Flash from second last position, starting a nice move. And 3 or 4 lengths away last is Mystic Nile. Glamour Lady trying to stay with Dante's Bluegrass. They share it by a couple to Swaggitude. Covina getting a rails run. And racing up in the center is Poke the Dragon. Around them, Pirano. Blissful Breeze taking off with So That's the Way It Is. And Think Magic creeps up the rail. Park Lane's got back. And still well behind, Midnight Flash looking for room on the inside. And as they come down towards the final quarter, Mystic Nile taken wider. Glamour Lady on the inside in front of Dante's Bluegrass. Covina's right behind them. On the outside comes Blissful Breeze with a nice run. Down the lane, Blissful Breeze pouncing, and Covina the center to join Glamour Lady. And Midnight Flash right up the inside and down the outer, Mystic Nile. Mystic Nile coming out wide, and on the rails, Midnight Flash. Midnight Flash took the lead, and down the outside goes Mystic Nile, but Midnight Flash up the rail is won by a length and a quarter. Mystic Nile second, third place in Covina, and Park Lane was fourth, 146.94.
Where are you going? All right.
Swing him around a little bit.
You know, race, you need to take a shot. And work out, you know?
This one worked out.
Okay, come on, can you come up?
Okay. Okay, she's not going to stay, sorry.
All righty, okay. Okay.
She's a girl, you know?
She's a feeling. It all worked.